Hey guys, good morning. Now live. It's Sunday morning. PUBG. Hey. Okay, I can hear you guys. So. Okay, no problem. Right now, we are going to play PUBG. So, let me post this into few page, and then we can start streaming. Okay. Start playing. So it's not that okay, let's share this first. We'll come and watch in a group. So we ambil je lah mana-mana satu group yang ada. Kalau mana kita post kat Malaysia, PCB, Mink, Mink, Fire is. Do come and watch. 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 Okay. We post that one. So we share another to another page. Yes, also again. So kita pergi seremban macam-macam ada. We'll come and watch. Okay, we have two posts. And the last one should be a group. What is PC getting warmer? Oh, and don't let, don't forget. I hijack Photo Gaming PC and equipment for streaming. I don't have this stuff actually. I don't own this stuff actually. So for further ado, let's get going. So right now we don't have anyone to give it. So we're going alone. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me or not. But yeah, I think you guys can hear me pretty well. So I'm not sure if you guys can. Good morning. Good morning, guys. So how are you doing?
I'm testing this. You can hear me. Hello. Hello. There's the FX setting for sound blaster, so you can hear me, guys.
Hello. Hello. This is the deep voice setting. Hello.
I said robot sound, how it sound.
Okay, that's enough of that. So let's go. We going. So it's approaching ferry. Ferry pier. I think we should try to go to the ruins again. Level 2 backpack, right? Yes. So maybe find anything. Let's hope no one landed on this place except me. So hi guys, welcome to the stream. No one landed on this place except me. So hi guys, welcome to the stream. Lima. Lima.
That's all. Damn it.
Damn it. Oh, my skin. I want to go to that house. I need some scope. They don't have any scope. That will be a problem. So, oh, they might be here, something like that. So, hello guys, welcome to the stream. So, right now I'm looking for scope. Hi guys. No, no scope. Let's hope I can find this. It's a bit of scope within this. So 26 left. Oh, wrong way. Oh, thanks, Google. Okay. So, not too bad, lah. We're going around a circle, just to limit the boundaries. Just wanna have them. So there are four left. I don't know where they are. I cannot see them. My eyes screw. I'm going to bush here. Hope no one's there. Oh, shoot. Damn it. Screen. So that's it. It should. Well, this will be bragging to my big brother. But the remix 2. So number 3, guys, number 3. No, Azrin Amira. No. we're doing another match. I don't own any of the equipment that you guys saw, okay? So Whoa, what happened? No. What happened? I'm going to lose my life if this is going to happen. Oi. Everybody. So far, something. I'll be dead. Oh. You are dead. Yes, I know I'm dead. Don't run when here's a tip. Don't run when it's a red moon. So that's just exploding. So welcome to Paranormal Malam. You're just average guy. Oh. I saw a few guys going that way. So let's hurry up and put this motherfucker place for weapons. Where's the fuck? Then we have to go to loot the warehouse. I don't really like the warehouse. Look at the house. There's something here. It'll be amazing. Because the warehouse is big, it's not, and people can go in and out easily. That's why it's a bit troublesome to go there. Let's keep you for now. The thing I love about shotgun is in the beginning you can like later on you if you like need something stronger you can change it out because it's not that important to bring a shotgun into the battlefield. Even though you have a choker or something like that, it's gonna be useless because in the wild you have to fight on like range guy, range people that keep shooting you from behind a bush or something like that. It's a hassle to bring a shotgun actually, but if that's the only option you have, then what can you do? Oh damn it, why there's so many shotguns? Great. No one. Iris, what you doing? Oh, this is my photo. Iris Kaisa. Iris Kaisa, do you want to be a gamer? Do you want to be a gamer, my papa? Okay, you can use this. Yeah, hold this. And use that. Say hi. Hi to the camera. Well, I have to cancel from okay, so close the door and do dust mask. First thing you should find is like equipment. If you don't find any suitable equipment, you just happen to find a bow, you just take it. Later on, you just dump it. Because the first part of the game is looting is a bit expensive, you know. So just be careful when you watch your back. Aha. So When using a shotgun, you have to aim higher than you normally do. But and be careful. You will smack on your face if you're not careful with what you're doing. Oy, this will be a long walk. So the blue zone is catching up. So ooh. No, I think the blue zone is just stop moving so I can catch up and run to the side. Okay, we'll do the beat. Hey guys. Welcome to the stream. So we, if we do straight down dive, you guys are going to be exceeding the limits of the parachute. So you can guys can go deeper underground. Not deeper underground, man. And go faster. Huh? Everyone is what? So there's no weapon except for the gun. So this is very nice. We in the circle. So go somewhere that you can find more weapons and use it. Usable weapon than what I got right now. Peti. If you go straight down, you can go beyond the diving limits and you get there faster. As you can see. So let's have a look at that. One for me else here. Now we are clear, everyone. So we can look peacefully. I don't know who. I don't think that's for long. Oh, this is bad. Thank you. The first shot lah. The first shot. Those yang tengah tengok sekarang ni, hello to Pangan Malam. This is Pangan Malam channel. Right now, saya nak ubah line lah. We going to... Oh shit. Tak sure boleh ke tak. Wait, boleh sampai. Ini nak im yang atas dah ada warna. Apa? Also, go straight down. Kadang-kadang ada item kosong kat sini, so nasib lah. Yes, we in the circle. We can have a lot of time to Damn it.
Grabe yung ruins niya.
Okay lah. See you guys. Bye. So we're gonna stop streaming right now.